everybody, it's Virtual Robbie. Just coming at you with another video of items I got for free or as gifts. This is kind of dated for me to be posting this video for sure. A couple of them are Christmas gifts. One was something from Club Nintendo and a couple free items. So first of all, somebody posted a couple free games online just on a Craigslist ad, and they said just two free games. It was Spider-Man 1 and 2 for the GameCube. This one doesn't come in, it's an original case. But yeah, it's free. Kind of late when recording and posting videos, so some of these will seem dated. But anyways, next for Club Nintendo, I reached platinum status in the previous calendar year, and the item I chose was the official Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask soundtrack. I'm probably never going to open this. Here's the paper, it says congratulations on achieving elite status. So yeah, there you go. And yeah, I thought of all the items to choose, it seemed to be the most collectible. Everything else kind of seemed kind of lame. Next, Christmas gifts. This is Christmas 2013. I got a gift from my brother, Legend of Zelda, Link Between Worlds. He knew I was really looking forward to playing this because Link to the Past is my favorite Zelda game of all time. And I put about an hour into this. I still have to make more time for it, but I'm very excited to play through this game. And last, pretty much the coolest Christmas gift of all. I have a friend that had an old Nintendo and games. I remember one time I bought G.I. Joe from him for $5, which was a great price, like Real American Hero. Nobody's ever played G.I. Joe for the NES, please play it. Very unknown gem, in my opinion, just an excellent game. Anyways, this is one he knew I wanted to buy from him. I offered him good cash, and way back then, it's probably more than doubled in price since then. And you know what? He knew the value, and he's like, you know what, man, Merry Christmas. Pretty amazing for free, and the label's in good condition. Cowboy Kid. Very rare. I've never really played much of it before. It doesn't seem like my game a lot that I'm into. It's decent, but very collectible, and really happy to have this in my collection. So that's an amazing gift. That's it, guys. Please give me a thumbs up, leave a comment, and thank you for watching.